Hey, it's Dominique Blase, and today's video is a quick wig review on a oldie but goodie natural favorite, somewhat forgotten type of wig. This is Vanessa LeJay. This wig is called LeJay. I got it in a number one. I just freshly dyed my hair number one. Well, black, oriental black, by Beijing. I have a video on it. I'll leave it somewhere up here on how I dye my natural hair. And I only dye my hair black. I don't do any other colors. But yeah, this is LeJay by Vanessa. And it's an express weave because it's half wig. So you literally just throw it on. And it is big Chaka Khan, Diana Ross type of hair. If you don't like big hair, don't get this, because I took it out the pack, shook it a little bit, and it got big. Okay, but I like big hair. I feel like bigger the hair, the smaller the waist, and I need a smaller looking waist. So yeah, I love big hair. I went out with this for the first time last night, and I think it got bigger. So yeah, it's just one of those wigs, one of those curly units that get bigger over time. I believe I paid $20 for this on Sam's Beauty along with another wig, and the shipping was pretty fast. It took about 2 to 3 business days. Me, on the other hand, I do have to blend my hair just a little bit, and it looks extremely natural. It literally, you can't tell where it starts and where it begins, where it stops and where it begins. So yeah, you can do some styles with this, maybe some space buns, something like that, I don't know. So yes guys, this is the wig completely. I'm trying to get it in the entire camera, but I can't, so I'm sorry. Like, I think it's growing as I'm sitting. I really don't have anything else to say about it. It's pretty straightforward, curly hair wig, kind of kinky, kind of curly, still somewhat coily, can manipulate it if you get your natural hair to like slightly mimic the curl pattern, you are good to go. So yes. Okay guys, so this is the hair completely. I'm recording on my phone. I got tired of trying to adjust my camera so you could see the entire wig, and I still am too short for you to see the entire thing. But this is a pretty big wig, but it's super cute. Here are my edges. I have a how to blend video coming. So yeah, Diana, I really like it. Super pretty. Check that highlight.